today we're going to be opening the Disney Store Edition Mini Brands. These are the Mini Brands. I hope I get an ultra rare. Let's see. Ooh, is there tape on this? Is there scissors in here? Yes, they are. Need to use kid scissors because I'm not an adult for this. Come on, open up. We just got these from Walmart today, guys. Woo! Yes. I'll show you guys a part two though, because I have to get dressed. I have a field trip tomorrow. There we go. Let's open the first one. There we go. Let's open it. I hope I get a bag, or I already have the Baby Yoda cup. Oops, fine. Has this little zip line right here, and you, it's not a zip line, but you take it off. Dang it, I thought I was going to get it in one try. This zip line one. Okay guys, see this part? We're gonna peel it. This one? Okay, which one should we open first? I think we should open this one first. Okay, let's see what it is. This is a collector's guide. This is what we got. It's Snow White. Cool. Put it. Let's see. Where should I go? I'll put it here, and you guys can see it. Whoop! She fell in. Right here. Cool. Let's open another. Here, let's see. Let's open it. I need to get an ultra rare though. Let's see if I can get an ultra rare. You can get her more than 60 times. Let's open this one. Okay, let's see here. I got Sleeping Beauty. She's awesome. Let's open this one. Let's open this one. These are fun to open. I got Thor's hammer. I got two more, I think. Yes, two more. Let's open this one. I got Bo Peep from Toy Story. Bo Peep. Perfect, guys. Got to open this last one and I'll end this video. Let's see. I think this is ultra rare. I hope it is. I got an ultra rare. This is a Star Wars, Golden Star Wars, ultra rare. Here, let me prove it to you that I got an ultra rare. Because sometimes you guys think I did. Oh, sorry, guys. It's right here, if you guys can see that. See, I'm going to put it next to the camera. Right here. This one. I can't believe I got an ultra rare. Here. Maybe I'll open one more. Okay? Put it down. Whoops. So, I like all these, but not all the time you can take them out. Put them on this so you guys can see them. Put them right here. Let's open one more to see who we get. And I still have a collector's guy. Okay. Let's pull this down. As you guys can see, there's me up there on the tree. Oh, I almost got it in. I almost got it on a whole thing, whole zip. Woo! This is gonna be the last one I'm opening. Hope I get someone I know. I already have one of these. I had one of them, but I didn't. I opened it and I got a whole. Didn't get it, what's your rare? Yep, there it is. These are a little bit easier. Ooh, fell right open. Or popped right open. There we go. Let's see what I got in this one. Let's see. This is from... This is the beast from Belle. This one is cool. All of them are cool, actually. I'll put the Disney characters here. This is Disney, right? Yes, Disney. Most of these are Disney. Disney characters, and these are the stuff. Okay, we got that. Let's open this one. This one. Oh, I got a Toy Story bag. This is so cute. Oh my goodness. I knew I was gonna get a bag. But this is so cool. These are like realistic. I can literally like, if I get a cart, I can put it, but go shopping. Put it in. So here's my bag. Story. Let's open this one that has a thing on it. I got another Star Wars. I think this, I don't know his name. Let me get my coolest guy and see. This is a guy from Star Wars. Comment down below if you guys know his name because I forgot his name. So I have two Star Wars things. Open this one already. And I opened this one already. I have two more, I think. Yes. Two more. I'll open this one first because it looks cool. I got someone from Mickey Mouse. I got my collector's guide again. Well, this is the McDonald's kitchen, but let's see if it actually has pieces. Let's open it and see. It might not because some mini brands don't. No, it's just paper, though, guys. Look, paper. But if it was, that'd be really cool. So I got this Disney kitchen, Mickey Mouse kitchen. It's really cool. So I got first Disney thing again. Another Disney thing. Open the last one. Let's see. I think it's Minnie Mouse something. I got the Minnie Mouse cell phone. Okay, guys. You guys haven't got anything. I should do the last one. Okay, I'll do the last one. But and then guys, I said I'll do a part two, but I guess I'm not. But it's okay, because you guys love mini brands. And I know you guys do. I love mini brands too. And I already got two collector's guides, so I might as well get another collector's guide. Did I open all these? Okay, I wanted to make sure, because sometimes you don't open all them. I mean, ooh, that kind of hurt. That's a background. Sounds really nice. It's okay. So that one's gonna be over here in a second. I can't believe I got a bag. I need a cart. I'll get more and see. Okay? I'll get the. See if I can get a store and see if I can get. I got it in one peel. Well, not really. A little bit stickier. Okay, time to get this layer. Ready? Ooh. Ready, set, go. Nice peel. Woo! Popped open already. Hey guys, popped open already. With a couple of them. There you go. The first one we open is this one because it has a tab thing on it. Okay, let's see. I got another Bo Peep. Guys, I literally got another Bo Peep. I'm not kidding. Literally, two Bo Peeps. Must be a nice one. They said you can get it more than 20 times. More than 20 times. The Minnie Mouse cell phone again. Look, guys, I'm so serious. Look, oh my goodness, I'm getting duplicates. I cannot get duplicates. I need more than duplicates. Fingers crossed, guys, I should not get another duplicate. I hope it's not good. I got Spider-Man. Right there. Okay. That's fun one. Okay, time to open this one. Whoa, what's this? Whoa. I also got a Disney sticker. Let's see. I think it's a shelf. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Let's put it together. We'll see if I can put it together. I think this is the wrong piece. Yeah, this is the wrong piece. I need this piece, I think. Let's see. I think this goes here. Came with the instructions. I don't know. Okay, need this. Perfect there. And then I need to connect this one to this one. Okay. to get two more, but I haven't got one of these shelves, so it's gonna take a little long.
How's that? Not happy.
I'm getting the hang of it though. I think I put this one. Yep, like that, and then this. Whoa, what's this? Oh, this is the top. I don't know how this works, but I think I put the wrong piece at the bottom. Don't know what this goes to. Okay, I did it right. Okay, now we need. Oh, these gummies. Okay, this was nice. Was it at the bottom? Yes, it was. Perfect. Now time for another one. No, too much. Too low. It won't come apart. I'll pull it. There we go. Pull it. And then let's put it like on the second. Now we do another one. I'm gonna put it up here. Perfect. Okay.
I didn't mean that. Dana.
Do I need this off of the bottom and put this here? I don't think. No. Have you guys ever had this before? I haven't. So I'm a little bit confused. But it's okay. I'll fix it and show you guys a different time, I think. But it's not a part two. It's just going to be showing this. Okay, this goes. It goes at the top. Okay. Oh, I used the wrong one. It was this one I needed to use at the top. So I just need to take this apart real quick. And take this one apart. But it was fine. It was just, I just used the wrong one. Perfect. Here. Oops, my Disney sticker. Perfect. Now it's time to put this Disney sticker on it. Put it down. Perfect. There we go. Now, I can finish what I was just doing. The last one. And this one has the collector's guide in it. I hope it's not a duplicate. Okay, it's not a duplicate. I don't know how to say it in a duplicate. I got a Spider-Man mask. And then it's got the check. But guys, these are really cool. You should get them. Hit that notification. Oh, fine. I'm supposed to show you guys. Yeah, put these over here. So this is the shelf. I can put some stuff down here. Put the duplicates. Oops. Duplicate right here. I'll put it right here. It's super cool. Put them here. And then I got, oops. It's okay. I'll show you guys a different time. Here, what about, let's put them here. Put this here. Oops, they're falling. There we go. It won't stand up, guys. Perfect. But it won't stand. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. That's fine. Oh, wait. I gotta put these at the bottom because this is the easiest part. Yeah, kind of not because I'm trying not to knock that down. But it's okay, guys. I'll figure it out tomorrow or something. Hope you guys have a good day at school. I'm sure I am because I'm gonna go on a field trip. But if you guys wanna see what I'm wearing, I'll show you guys next channel. I got this bed. Uncle your bed. I love it. Let's put the things in here. Let's put this Aurora in here, and then that's it. Hope you guys hit that notification bell right there, and right there, and hit that notification bell, make sure you do, and hit that like button, and subscribe. Goodbye!